Terima kasih saya ucapkan kepada penganjur atas sebutan kepada generasi Tun. Sebab generasi Tun disebutkan pada 22 hari 8 2016. Of course, as the name suggested, generasi Tun adalah satu kelab yang menyokong Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad. Okey, terdapat pelbagai banyak kumpulan-kumpulan di dalam negara kita yang menyokong saranan ataupun amanat untuk menyokong amanat untuk Dr. Mahathir Mohamad. Because what Tun said is very simple. The only thing that can bring us down now is the power of numbers. So I was actually terpanggil saya untuk menyampaikan sesuatu kepada saudara Yolinke, which he gave a very good, you shared something very nicely. It was very excellent what you shared. You told us that please, for us to work 1,000%, we will do it for you. We promise you that. But you have to promise us one thing. Everyone that's in the house tonight have to promise us one thing. Because if you don't do it for us, we cannot do it for you. What you need to do is to start with your own family. Anything you do, anything you want to implement, you need to start with your own family. I know it's difficult to start with your parents. Because the order kita, ibu bapa kita, terlalu ramai yang menjadi penyokong tiga UMNO. Trust me, I am also one of them. But today, I'm here sharing the same stage with Dato' Sri Puteri Mahathir because saya menyokong Bersatu bersama kelab saya, kelab Generasi Tun. Now, when you start with your own family, it's very simple. Dalam satu keluarga ada 4 orang. Ibu bapa, ada lelaki, ada perempuan. Very good one. We want to them are married, we share with their in-laws. The in-laws share with their parents. The parents share with their adipa, kakak ipa. You know? Biras and all the